Guys, I have figured out how to fix the audio of the channel.